What's going on, guys? So we are back playing We Happy Few. Now I am on a brand new character here because I wanted to start a whole new character and kind of take it fully and just see how the game is. And basically I played about 5 hours, so now I'm not a complete noob at the game and I basically know everything you need to know. Not really, that's a lie. There's still a lot I need to learn in this game. But yeah, if you guys want to see more though, don't forget to drop a like on the video. And yeah, let's go ahead and get into this. So as you guys know, we've got to actually escape to the other side of the bridge. This chick wants healing balm. I'm not giving your healing balm. I can fight you right now. One of the things I've realized though is most of the characters, they aren't really all that deadly. I don't know, it also, there's like the talk option, which is completely pointless. At least from what I can see, you basically say the same thing to each person, which is kind of interesting, but I don't know, it's kind of dumb too. But yeah, so these are each of the characters. Really, there's no reason to talk to these people. One of the most important things here basically is just got to look at our map and kind of figure out where to go here. I'm actually gonna just kind of look around until I can find a lit up house, which is basically all we need. Not really all we need, but it's one of the helpful things in this game. Even though sometimes there's people that set traps in them, which is kind of a problem. But yeah, so let's actually just kind of keep running here until we can find something to go in. And of course, you also want to check these mailboxes just to kind of grab whatever's in them. I think sometimes they have metal bits, which is really good. Okay, so here's one of these houses. Yeah, we're just going to kind of go in. Now, one thing I didn't realize was the fact that, oh, we got a joy pill. You can climb anything, really. Like, you can just kind of... Well, I guess I'll show you guys once we go up here. We're going to go ahead and check this. Uh-oh. She saw me steal. Grab the cricket bat. Cricket bat. Okay, we got this. All right, I'm not going to use it on her because I think they're pretty easy. The cricket bat's actually kind of good. I think it's like a one hit. No, I think it's like a two hit. So it's not bad at all. Come on, lady. Come on. See, but like, this is one of those situations I'm talking about. It's like, I really don't need a weapon. The only time I think I've ever needed a weapon was if there's like a group of them or if I just kind of felt like using a weapon. She had... Okay, so is there a way to grab... I just kind of realized this. Is there no way to grab each individual item? Oh, there is. Okay, so I have to actually go like this and I can kind of just carry it over. Because obviously I don't really want a rotten apple and rotten carrot. I was actually doing that in my... The 5 hours I played through, I was actually doing that, and I kind of realized, okay, I have really no use for this stuff, especially empty syringes and stuff like that. But one of the things is I don't know what these items could be used for, like an empty syringe and, you know, different things. Like, I haven't learned what you can use to, you know, kind of put them together. So I'm going to grab this stuff just to be safe, and that's about it. But I'm not going to grab any, like, rotten stuff because that seems like kind of like a waste of, you know, inventory space there. Okay, nothing in here. So basically, yeah, this is what I was doing the other time. You basically just want to search each of these houses that you kind of run into. And if you want to do quests and stuff like that, because there is actually a surprising a lot amount of quests in this game, you basically just want to walk to certain areas and you'll see. I'm gonna take this guy down. I'm just gonna take him down. But yeah, you basically just want to walk to certain areas and you can. I'm gonna drop him and then search him. You just kind of run into random quests. There's a few. Oh, I just grabbed the rotten item. I just grabbed more of them. Why was he cutting? He was just cooking rotten items. What the heck? Okay, so. Oh, no. I thought that was an item right there. But no, we got a recipe. Sneakers, which obviously make us run faster. Dang, my inventory is already full. Okay, so let's go ahead and. It's not really full. It's just out of place. Everything's like in different places. But let's go ahead and put this stuff kind of in a more dressed up. Or not, you know, a nicer looking. Way. Let's go ahead and take off our cricket bag. Oh, no way. Our cricket bag takes up 5 slots? What? Okay, let's go ahead and drop the branch. Can we put it? No, it's going to take up even more than that. Dang. Okay, I don't know why it takes up that many slots. Wait, is this strange meat? Yeah, okay. I don't really care about strange meat, so let's just go ahead and put that there, and then I think we can fit it in there. Oh, my God. Dude, that cricket bat takes up so much room. Whatever. All right, so let's see if we can actually go ahead and, I guess, use this on someone. Like, we don't really have to, but we have so many. Oh, she's going to find the body. All right, you're going to have to go down, lady. I've heard them say, oh, I'm going to call the cops, or, you know, they're going to, like, call the people on me, but they've never actually done it, so I don't know.
Trust me. I know.
Okay, so she's got some stuff on her. Dang, my inventory's already full. I can't believe this is already this full. Let's go ahead and get rid of some of the items I have. I don't know how I got this full. It's kind of weird. We do have filtered water, which I'm going to go ahead and equip. Oh, wait, it's on her. Okay. Let's go ahead and equip this. And I think that's really all I need. I mean, we can equip healing balm, even though I don't think we'll really need it. Oh, wait, we actually have rocks. I'm going to equip some rocks here. Oh, we also... Oh, we have a pocket expansion kit. All right, cool. Let's go ahead and use that real quick. Obviously, that gives us another slot in our little inventory down there. We also have an inventory expansion kit. Oh, no, no, no. Don't use the rock. All right, there we go. So now we actually have a bigger inventory. That's probably why it was getting so full, which is one of the cool things about this game, too, is you can actually find different, like, upgrades for your character and stuff like that, which I think is just pretty cool. Let's go ahead and equip our weapon here. I also got to build a padded suit, but one of the things with that is it seemed kind of useless because they would always be able to spot me. Oh, hello. Marnie, you don't see anything up. You're going to have to die. You're going to have to die, Marnie. You're going to have to... Why won't it equip the stick? Die. 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 Is it just me or does the stick seem completely useless? Like it really doesn't seem too good. Oh, my God. Is this another chick? Oh, my. No, what? Why is she just instantly running? I think I'm just going to let them discover the body. If somebody comes after this chick, they're just going to see the body. I don't even care. All right, you're going down. All right, I'm not even going to bother checking you either. All right, let's get out of here before we get seen by somebody. Now where should we go? I got to look at the map. Okay, so I'm tired? What? Oh, okay. One of the things I see a lot of people complain about this game is the status effect. It seems like you're always getting tired. You're always getting thirsty, and that is one of the things I ran into, too. I actually died in my other playthrough because I ran out of water, which is kind of my own fault because I just kept running around even though I knew I was going to die. But, yeah, it seems like the status stuff like that, you know, status kind of things, they really get in the way. This is one of the bridges across, I'm pretty sure. I didn't actually go to this one. So... I can actually locate the beast trees and pay the toll, not the troll. This is one of the different ones. I actually went to the one with the police officer, which is on the other side of the map, I think. And that guy requires you to tell him what Simon said, which I never learned what that even was, but we're going to have to find out eventually. Okay, so let's actually head back into town here. Now, I basically want to just do a run through of the map here, because as you guys can see, there's a lot of stuff to actually go through. So I'm just going to kind of head up this way because obviously we haven't been here. Another one of these houses. Going to check it. Oh, this one has people in it. Okay, they're not aggressive, though. I can steal this, but they're looking at me. Okay, I don't want to steal if they're going to... Oh, there it is. Dang it. She turned the corner. I didn't expect it. Oh, this isn't good. This chick has a stick. Ah. Oh, no. Don't you dare run. Oh, my. I just backhanded that chick so hard. Come on. Oh, no. I'm tired, so my freaking thing, my stamina bar is not as high as it could be. All right, let's search these two chicks before they decide to get up. No, I don't want your rotten food, that's for sure. And I do kind of want your branch. I wish there was a way to just, like, grab that stuff. Like, instead of having to go to this inventory, that's what kind of sucks about it, but whatever. All right, let's equip our branch. Also, having to wait like this kind of sucks. But that makes sense because, you know, you don't want to just be able to, like, equip anything whenever you want, but whatever. Okay, so let's see. I should be looking at the stuff I'm grabbing, but I'm not. I keep forgetting. Okay, so let's see. What is this having here? Okay, I'll grab that. Tough linen, which... Oh, now we can make a padded suit. So that's one of those things where it's like, I made it, but it's just impossible to use because they all just go completely aggro on you as soon as they see it. They're like, you don't belong here, and then they just like start fighting you. So it's like, yeah, I don't really know if I want to do that or not. Okay, so let's add some space here. Is that a rotten onion? Yeah, how the heck? How do I keep getting these rotten items? I keep like grabbing them without realizing it. We do have a potato. I'm gonna go ahead and grab that and eat that because my character is saying he's hungry and tired apparently, which is a problem. And I also want to go to sleep here, but I'm a little worried about doing that because moldy bread. I don't want that. I'm a little worried about doing that because if you sleep in somebody else's house, sometimes they come back, even though those are the people that are downstairs, so they'll most likely come back. Oh, yeah, this one's parts that you can climb, too. I forgot about this. I always forget to look up in these houses because there's different things you can actually get to. Rotten food. Don't want that. Let's see if there's anything good up here. Doesn't look like it. Dang it. Come on, this whole entire part up here, and there's nothing good. All right, let's see if we can actually just... Looks the same. Let's just go to sleep here, I think, because I don't feel like heading back. I don't feel like heading back, so I'm probably going to get attacked here. No? Oh, that's pretty convenient. It's playing the music like I'm being hunted, but... Oh, God, I am. Okay. This game trolled me again. I'm heading out of here. See you later. Bye-bye. I think I can just head out of here from the top, or I can actually loop around them, maybe. Okay, I didn't even... What? I wasn't even, like, anywhere near the edge. It just, like, shot me through the edge. Whatever. Let's just get out of here. Okay, the fog. One of the things I don't understand either is it says the fog is deadly, but I just like YOLO'd it into it one time. Oh, here's an event right here, or a quest. I just kind of YOLO'd it into it one time, and it doesn't even kill me. I'm like, all right, is this a quest? I can't remember. I guess not. I thought it was. I could have sworn. I don't know. There's different areas like this around the game where you can basically do. You know, you run into different people, and what is this? Ooh, DSM pill. That seems kind of interesting. Okay, what was I doing? Grab my water. That's what. No, I wasn't grabbing my water because I have my water. Oh, my healing balm. That's what I wanted. But yeah, so there's different events you can kind of run into. They all kind of look like this, where it's like lit up in the middle of like nowhere. So I don't know. Oh, one thing I also forgot is you always want to grab the red flowers. Any sort of red flowers, like that one right there. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this. I think it's the. Oh wait, no, it's nighttime though, so they're gonna be different. Yeah, these are night blossoms. I'm gonna grab these anyways though, just because they only appear at night, so why not? Oh, here's an event. Wait, is this the guy that's throwing up in the? Oh yeah, it's this. Okay, this one's super easy. Okay, so basically just want to talk to him.
Penguins. Just lots of penguins.
The dialogue in this game is really not good in my opinion.
You wouldn't happen to have a purple on
you. Yeah, I think I do. I think I do. I'm gonna give it to him. So wanna give him this.
I think I must have stepped on an infected needle.
So yeah, basically he stepped on an infected needle. This is all sort of filled with just bad stuff. You just gotta pick it all up, which is a bit of a mess because my inventory is gonna get full. But we'll try to grab it all anyways. There's a lot of stuff in here. Basically, this is the entire quest. It's really simple. And then he actually gives you a chest at the end. So it's pretty nice. Let me see if I can just grab it all real quick. Something I couldn't pick up. Yeah, because my inventory is full. So I got to walk out here and drop. Oh, wait. My inventory is not even full. Whatever. I'm going to drop these empty pill bottles. Honestly, I don't know. Tell me in the comment section. Is that stuff completely useless? Like those pill bottles and stuff like that? I kind of feel like they are. But I don't know. Okay, is there anything else? There's got to be something else because it would complete the quest. Oh, wait. What was that? Glass bottle. Okay, glass bottle. There we go.
In the army, used to know all about bandages and wounds and things.
All right, cool story, bro. Give me the treasure.
I should be helping other sick people.
Yeah, you should be. All right, where's the treasure, though, bro? Where's the treasure? There we go.
You live down the lane? Look, I buried
See, it's like...
There. You deserve to have it. I owe you something.
The
I drew a map.
The dialogue is just really weird. Like, oh crap, my rusty shovel dropped to the ground. Like that instance right there. The guy wasn't talking anything about that, and my character was just like, oh yeah, blah blah blah. Like he doesn't talk about, you know, stuff that's relevant. Like the stuff he brings up just doesn't make any sense. I don't know. The dialogue in this game is just really weird. How much space does the shovel even take up? I don't even... Okay, there we go. Alright, so let's go ahead and actually get the treasure. It's on my map. I can't remember what it was, though, but... Okay, so let's see. We have poison wastrel dig location. Is that the treasure? I want to say that's the treasure. So that would be that direction? Yeah, okay. So let's see if we can actually get whatever this treasure is that he actually buried for us. Or not buried for us, but that he has buried over here. So let's see... Can't remember what it is, but oh yeah, it's two different books that increase our stats or whatever. Okay, cool. So helium gives 10% more health, active. Okay, okay. I didn't get to read any of those. I could just click it, but basically they're little boosts for our character, which is pretty cool. That's just one of the many quests that you can kind of find around the town. So where are we at right now? Okay, I don't want to head this way. I want to head that way because we haven't been here yet. I think yeah. Okay, I want to head this way. So let's basically try to find any other quests we can really find. These people are also angry, dude. They're also mad. Hello. There's one quest that I wanted to beat. Oh, there was one. Okay, I was playing, and there's a guy throwing up repeatedly, and it's like, give him the pill. And, oh my god, this chick, leave me alone. Wait, I can give you a gift. Oh, no. Too bad, you're not getting an apple. Why? Leave me alone. I'm about to kill this chick. If she follows me over here, I'm killing her. This chick's about to go down. All right, here's the flowers that we need. So these red flowers, basically, you want to pick up all of them because you can use them. At least I think it's these, if I remember correctly. You can use these for healing balms and stuff like that, which is really good. Obviously, you always want to be able to heal. So, oh, what is that?
Huh.
Sally's old toy car. Oh, it's lore. Okay. Sometimes when you, like, find different things, like, when you're just walking through the street, a quest will activate, like, if you pick up something. So, that's why I always like to pick up whatever I find in the street and stuff like that. So, let's go ahead and grab these two. Ooh, what is this? Okay, so we have another one of these little lit-up houses here. Now, some of these are trapped, which is interesting. I didn't know that. I kind of walked into one of them one time, and I ran into a trap, and it was a big problem because there was, like, 7 people in there. I just kind of ran away. We have too many items. I know that. Let's go ahead and get rid of our sticks. I feel like there's really no point in them. If anything, using our fists would be better than using the stick. So, yeah, sticks are kind of useless. Also, I'm going to get rid of the power cells and stuff like that. I really don't see these being of any use. Now, I say that, and they're probably the most, you know, useful thing in the game. Who the heck knows? But I'm not going to keep them on me. So, let's go ahead and just fill up our empty spots here just so we can obviously fit anything that we need. Dirty bandages, I have no use for those because I'd rather just use a clean bandage. And, well, with the healing balm, I really will never end up using that. Okay, so now we have this entire side of our inventory full right here, which is good. So let's go ahead and grab the filtered water. Always need that. That's an empty power cell. Don't need that. Let's see. Rotten mushroom. Nope. No thanks. And there's nothing over here. Okay, now we can get up here. Which, I still can't believe this is even, like, a thing. Like, it's so weird. Like, you see the bottom half of the house, and you're like, oh, okay, not really much to do in here. But then you realize, oh, I can climb to the entire top half, too. Which is kind of cool. Light bulb. What can I do? No, I don't have any more of those. Tough linen. Definitely going to need that. Okay. Nope, that was the wrong one. I think it's... Oh, okay, now I'm just messing everything up. Here you go. Put this there. Empty pill bottle. I don't even want that. Let's put that there. Okay, so... Oh, metal bits, too. Almost forgot these things. And alcohol. I don't really know if I'll need that or not. Another thing is, it seems like stealing in this game is just ridiculously easy. Like, I saw stealing, I was like, oh, it's going to be like Skyrim. You know, it's going to be kind of hard. Is this chick dead? She's literally dead up here. Okay, I guess it's not really stealing if she's dead, but okay. I don't know how that chick died. Oh, 2 polarity devices, which these are used, I think it said for, like, turrets and stuff like that. I think it'll, like, disable them or something like that, if I remember correctly, which is kind of cool. Okay, so is there anything else in here? Duct tape, alcohol. Oh, my gosh, that's a lot of different things. Okay, sewing kit. I'm just going to grab it all just so it'll automatically add it to its places, and I'll just kind of throw out what I don't need. We are going to have to head back to our base pretty soon here. Actually, I think we should probably head back now, but I'm not going to. Because we are pretty full on just about everything, but whatever. Another thing is when you go out this far, it's a little bit more dangerous because, I don't know, I always end up dying when I go this far. We need food, though. So I can basically... Oh, rotten food. We don't want that. Oh, pocket... We have 2 pocket expansion kits. Oh, my gosh, dude. That's crazy. We have our full entire inventory now. I wish when you took it out of it... Oh, wait, does it? I think it does, actually. Oh, that is cool. Okay, so when you take it out of your inventory to your pocket, it actually takes it out of the inventory. That's cool. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and put our filtered water on us. Rancid meat, I don't need any... I don't need to have any use for that at all. Alcohol, I don't know if I should use that or not. But power cell, definitely don't need you. Bandages, I feel like I should probably equip those. Dirty bandages, don't need that. Rotten food again. And I guess we can equip our jerky and our mushrooms. Let's go ahead and eat these so that... What the heck is this chick saying? Leave me alone. Oh, no, I feel tired. Dang, no, another... These chicks, leave me alone. Give gifts to... I can't give you a gift. Oh, my God, dude. These chicks are crazy. These chicks are just wild out here, dude. Alright, so let's see if we can find... I wanted to find that quest. There's so many different quests out here that you can just kind of run into. I wanted to find one, but... Can't really see one. I guess we can go ahead and activate the main quest, which is, like I said before, is like the Simon Says thing. Actually, I wonder if it says on the map, Poisoned Wastrel. We already did that. I don't know why that's popping up on the map. Let me see. So this is an encounter. But we already did that, so I don't know why it's telling me that. Oh, there's shops, too. Okay, that's kind of cool. I didn't know that. I wonder where I can find one of those. Huh. Okay, actually, I want to build a... Oh, we can build a lovely bouquet. Okay, that's cool. Sneakers, I'd never really found a use for these as of yet. It lets you walk quiet, but I've never really needed to walk quiet, so I don't know. I'm going to go ahead and build these into healing bombs, though. So that's one of the reasons why those are so important, because like it's so easy to just find these and make them that you're just going to always have health, which is pretty cool. I also need to equip my canteens. Why won't it? Oh, because it's empty. You won't let me equip it? All right, whatever. Oh, we have a house up here. This looks different, too. What is this? Danger mines. Ooh. I can remove the planks. Oh, I need my Jimmy bar. Okay, I can actually do this real quick. Let's go ahead and do this. This looks kind of interesting. Jimmy bar. We have a lot of metal bits, so we should have enough to be able to take all these down. I hope we can actually get in through this door. Oh, we can. Okay. Ooh. Alright, I don't know about this. I'm gonna go ahead and put this away for now. So it says danger mines. Can we pick up this book? No. A rock, always useful. This is one of those cool areas in the game where you just kind of run into it. Now, I don't know if I can get up here, but I really want to find out because it looks like there's stuff up there, but I don't think I can. My character's just kind of throwing himself around. All right, so, ooh, mine, all mine was added to your journal. What is this? Oh, crap, there's somebody out there. Okay, hold on. Okay, we got to creep around here. So this is like one of those areas where I'm going to creep around just to be sure because I don't want, you know, to run into somebody that I probably shouldn't run into. So can we actually get up here now? Okay. So let's just keep kind of creeping around here. See if we can get a little closer to him and see what's going on here and then kind of attack. Oh, no. Okay.
This is going to be a bit tricky.
That's a big problem. That is a very big problem. So there is actual mines here. I didn't think there was. Okay. We're probably gonna die, you know, but I got rocks, you know, all you need is rocks. Oh yeah, another rock. Okay, cool. So we've got to keep a very, we can get this guy to come after us and then that could blow that up. It looks like there's a mine. Is he just gonna, what? Hello, come on over here. Come on, come here. Come here. What? What is this guy doing? Okay, now one of the weird things is it says use throwable items to blow this up, but this is next level impossible. Oh god. Okay. Oh, what the, how do you survive that? Oh, that sounds like somebody else just blew up down there. This is kind of cool. It feels like I'm playing like Fallout right now, which is always a good thing. Okay, so we need something else to throw at these things though, which is a problem because I don't have anything. Okay. I think we can use these alcohol. Oh, that's alcohol itself. I need the bottle. Okay, glass bottles. So now if we run into any tripwire, we might be kind of dead here because I don't have anything to throw at it. Hey, that guy. Oh, a blue Molotov. Okay. Can I go under this? I guess we're about to find out. Yes, I can. Okay. Cool. That was kind of dangerous to just kind of attempt that. I was going to end the video, but I don't think I'm going to.
Christ.
Oh, no. This is a problem. I feel exhausted. Okay. I could end up dying if I stay out here too long. I'm going to come back here. I'm going to head back to the house and actually heal up and just kind of, you know, make sure I'm full of everything and then come back here because I don't want to die. It's a big problem. It's a big hassle if you do. Even though I did turn off permadeath. Wait, can I do anything with this? No. Okay, I did turn off permadeath in this playthrough because I feel like if I'm doing like a walkthrough with you guys, I don't want to, you know, have to continuously restart because I just feel like you guys wouldn't like that. Let's head back to the house. It should be right here. There we go. Nope, not here. Over here. There we go. Alright, so yeah, I'm in this video here, though. Tell me what you guys think of the longer videos. This one is 23 minutes, but I figured there's just so much to do in this game. There's so much different things that you can kind of, you know, go to and stuff like that, so I figured I'd make the video longer. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, drop a like on the video. Of course, it goes a very long way. If you're new, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.